then like get a screwdriver or something so that you can lay them nice and neatly next to each other. The idea is to get them as neat as possible lined next to each other across this way and just start turning it around. So I'll grab a screwdriver, like try and get them as cross, as far across to that side as possible, and line next to each other. Then when you reach one side, then go back and lay them across.
So never put them on top of each other until you've done a full...
Yeah, that's the idea. Yeah. I mean, like, as you get... As the coil gets bigger, it gets harder and harder to lay them on top of each other. Yeah. Like, it's just important to get it as neat as possible, because the neater it is, the smaller the coil will be.
More compact.
Yeah.
The, like,